Hi everyone, just wanted to share a quick video on updates to Google Needs that can provide you, the teacher, or the host the most control. Now, this is the button that you're looking for, this little blue padlock. When you click on that, you're now going to see the ability to turn on or off whether or not you want students to be able to share their screen or send chat messages. So these just operate as toggle switches, and depending on how you're using Meets in your live instruction or small groups, you may want to turn these on or off. So they can be accessed here with the blue security padlock, or if you click on people, you can also see the host controls there. If you don't yet see these in your Google domain, be patient as these new features roll out. And hopefully we see even more over the coming weeks. So I can't wait for perhaps some more features to appear this fall to Google Meet. If you learned something new, or if you're super excited about these new features in Google Meet, give this video a thumbs up.
And consider subscribing for future videos. Until next time, bye everyone.